Right, I'm afraid to say that we've had a major issue on the production line earlier this week, and the entire development package for the weekend has failed. Any redevelopments will need to be ordered from the R&D screen.
Hello and a very warm welcome to practice. There is plenty to get to.
Let's get a few laps under our belt. Okay, be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. Pitting this lap then, coming to the pits at the end of this lap.
Thank you.
We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. Okay, that's all the checks complete. We're ready to go. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Right, the car's ready. Let's get it out there. Nice one. Okay, reminder, a neat way to recharge the batteries by lifting at certain points when you feel you can and by gentle braking. Try those this lap and see how you get on. And if you want to make the most of those gears, engine braking will also put some juice back into the battery. Combine all these techniques and see how you go. programme complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers. Understood. Stopping this lap. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
Okay, test complete, and that was a really good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. Well done. Okay, we can take you this lap. Okay, track's green right now, so take a few laps to get the tyres up to temp and get yourself in the zone.
Thank you.
programme complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. All clear the garage, please. Car's ready to leave. right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap.
Welcome to the Jeddah Corniche.
Okay, engines fired up, we're set. Push down to P17.
Thank you.
confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Okay guys, everyone be aware, the car's ready to go.
Thank you.
We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Understood. Stopping this lap. Standing by.
Thank you.
Damage to your front wing, damage to your front wing. Suggest we box to change it. Okay, we can take you this lap.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Mitchell lines up on pole position, and Goose completes the front row. And striding into our commentary box to join us today, the man, the myth, the legend, Anthony Davidson.
I don't want to, but we should look at their recent performances. And I think poor is a universal word to describe.
Here we go then, the formation lap gets underway and the excitement here is building as we near ever closer to the start of the race. Which team will come out on top? Who's got their strategies right for today's race? Well, we'll soon find out. As the cars make their way back to the starting grid to form up and get ready for lights out, let's hope the race ahead today is a thrilling one that will go down as a memorable Grand Prix in the history books.
Side pods have taken damage. Keep an eye on your engine temperatures. Cooling may be adversely affected. Not the start we were looking for, but it's not over yet. Stay focused. Damage to your front wing, damage to your front wing. Suggest we box to change it. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Side pods have taken damage, you might start to pick up a little bit extra drag. Be warned, the floor is now critically damaged. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Okay, clear. Okay, let's go now. Come on. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, mate, engine's running very hot. Engine very hot. Let's try and pull out from behind the car in front and cool things down. Serious damage to the underbody. Repeat, serious damage to the underbody. Okay, well, it wasn't to be this time, but not to worry. There's a long way to go in this race, so let's focus. Gap to the car in front, 3.0 seconds. gap's currently about 6 seconds to the next car. Let's see if we can reduce it when we can. Running low on ERS. Reminder that you can play around with ERS modes in the MFD or lift sometimes and ease onto the brake pedal for some manual recharge. Good distance between yourself and the car behind. Flag. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 2.6 seconds. Green flag. Managing your tyres, manage your tyres. OK, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 3.5 seconds. The engine's running too hot. Stay off the red line and out of the slipstream. Bodywork's taken a few scrapes. Try not to make it any worse, please. The underbody's taken some damage. Expect some significant impact to performance, I'm afraid. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 6.9 seconds. Okay, mate, we've got some clear track in front of us and let's make the best of it. So please make this next one a very fast lap. Gap to the car ahead, 7.4 seconds. You made that look easy. Nice work. That's why I love working with you. Smashed it. Okay, gap to the car in front, 9.5 seconds. battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
Nice one, very lovely drive. On to the next one.
A sterling effort from the team and a magnificent...